those that got to stay beneath the wooden cross. Oh,